song, my ears are just like tuned into the melody. Like, I'm a pretty melody driven person, so that's the first thing I notice. Perfect song for me is just all about emotion, and for me it's really like if I get some, or if I feel something after it. There's no, it doesn't have to have like a structure. It's all about the feeling, I guess. My writing process varies, but it just kind of depends on the situation. But a lot of times I'll just start playing the chords first, and then the song will just kind of come. And when I do write it, I'm kind of stuck in my ways. Like, I don't change it. I just keep it how it is and do it in like 2-3 minutes and then be like, that's it.
Got a golden harp, it's alright.
because we feed off of each other's energy and the crowd's energy.
To me, I couldn't say. I like them both, playing live and studio. They're different animals.
I personally like playing live because live, the band was a jam.
Live stuff is definitely more free. But the great thing about recording, obviously, is 15, 20 years from now, you have that moment capturing time, which is invaluable. Sometimes it contributes to the live experience, but live certainly is almost a little more spiritual.
Main goal is to take over Nashville.
Yeah, we're all moving to Nashville. We're gonna get some country hats.
Yeah.
We'd like to just play music.
Just play music.
And just keep getting better at what we're doing.
Keep playing music.
Learning.
That's
and
main goal.
Not give up on that passion.